just noticed in this what could have been this vaulted kitchen area. Didn't see it the first time, but that looks like blood. A lot of blood. Could be just staining. Weird, isn't it? Maybe some sort of animal's been sacrificed here. It does, and it spreads down to there. It looks like blood, though. I've seen a lot of blood when I've been a nurse. Yeah. I'd say that was blood. Definitely. There's no stain on the ceiling. Definitely something's happened here. Some sort of ceremony, I would have thought. As I said, there's nothing dripping from the ceiling. Didn't notice that the first time. It's got to be quite recent as well.